Hey nerds, Jerbear here. This is another Ilya. I need to know how to say your name. TS, Ilya TS. This is Marvel Thor Destroyer, right? This is September 7th, 2019 with 25.6. Yeah, 25,000 views. You guys know, 25,600 views. I didn't do the thing this time. Don't ask me why. It just didn't happen. That's that. Give me 1 second here. I'm waiting for this to go full screen. As always, a link to the video is going to be in the description box down below. And then I am tired. Other than that, make sure to drop a like on this video. Subscribe to the channel because we're doing a bunch of reaction videos. A bunch of Ilya stuff's on here. I'm going to call you Ilya. I'm sorry. Ilya TS. This one's all about Thor. I watched a couple Marvel things that had the same kind of clips, so it was a little weird watching the same thing twice, but this should be all Thor. And it's called Thor Destroyer. Oh, wow. Starting right with a gauntlet.
What'd you do?
I sent Thor into a deep depression. Get out of here, surveys. Steve?
Yeah, it could be annoying.
Well, he's been dead before.
I fell for that, by the way, in Dark World. Loki, I mourned you.
Well, this time I think it really might be true.
This is goodbye, brother.
You're going to die for that.
I'm so sorry.
Thor? Odin's son? My heir?
Dude, the blonde eye. I forgot about the blonde eyebrows.
Firstborn.
I know your eyes.
Oh, they see everything. They see you leading us to hell.
And you said your sister and your dad.
Both dead.
Dude, Thor lost everything.
A mom, though?
Killed by a dark elf.
A best friend?
Stabbed through the heart.
You sure you're up to this particular murder mission?
You're a destroyer, Odinson. See where your power leads.
Do you swear to guard the Nine Realms?
I swear.
Do you swear to preserve the peace?
I swear.
Do you swear?
I love Thor so much, man. Odin gets me hyped. And him fighting the Destroyer in the first Thor, really good.
To cast aside all selfish ambition,
and to pledge yourself only to the good of the realm.
I swear!
By George. You know, I'm 1,500 years old.
Die for that.
Die for that.
I've killed twice as many enemies as that. And every one of them would rather kill me than none succeed.
Thor's friendship runs deep, man, because you killed Heimdall. It's his best friend, brother. It's a step too far.
I'm only alive because fate wants me alive. Thanos is just the latest in a long line of bastards, and he'll be the latest to feel my vengeance. Fate wills it so.
Mm-hmm. And what if you're wrong?
Well, if I'm wrong, then what more could I lose?
The work is done. I won.
He did exactly what he said he was going to do. Thanos wiped out.
Look at that, man.
We're just standing there.
50% of all living creatures.
An idiot with an axe.
What a pain! Greedy! Cruel boy!
My father was trying to teach me something, but I was too stupid to see it.
I'm so glad they got rid of the blonde eyebrows.
Future hasn't been kind to you, has it?
Even when you had two eyes, you'll see only half the picture.
You were supposed.
Even when you had two eyes, you only see half the picture.
To protect us. Asgard was supposed to protect us.
I'm not as strong as you.
No. You're stronger.
Your father once told me.
Wise king.
Wise king.
Never seeks out war.
Never seeks out war.
But you must always be ready for it.
But must always be ready for it.
Dude, that right there, it braided his beard, bro. Okay, come on, man. Let me tell y'all something. That Thor right there, that Thor's a problem. Odin Force with Stormbreaker is a problem. And if Thor would have been fit, he would not have that beer gut. And Endgame with Mjolnir and Stormbreaker and with using the Odin Force, over. That is the Endgame. That right there. Still, like his entrance is just. Oh.
You'll be a wise king.
There'll never be a wiser king than you. I have much to learn. Someday, perhaps, I shall make you proud.
You've already made me proud.
What did you do? I went for the head.
Look, let me just say something real quick as I wrap this video up. Thor's character in, I mean, Ragnarok is pretty straightforward. In Infinity War and Endgame is massively misunderstood, especially in Endgame. Like, PTSD Thor, like, yeah, he got fat, haha. But, like, even in that opening scene, everybody in the audience laughed at that. Like, I went for the head. Like, I get it, haha. Like, you went for the head. Like, you didn't go for it the first time. No, man, like, he went for the head like he should have initially. Because if he would have done it in the first place, none of that stuff would have happened. And his character is just sad. Like, yeah, there's jokes going on. And yes, he's dressed like the Big Lebowski. But yeah, he's doing all this stuff. But, like, he's just a drunk who is suffering from PTSD. Who just, it's his fault, kind of, that half of all living things died. Thor's character is very misunderstood. That's all I have for the video, guys. You're about to see links to other reaction videos popping up on screen. I really like this, by the way. This was really good. I love Thor. So check out the other reaction videos. Subscribe button's there. Subscribe to the channel. And as always, make sure to check back for gameplays, commentaries, news, and updates. Later, nerds.